Okay. Let's continue. Going to leave stealthy obsession to the very end of this level. I'm getting sneaky. Oops, camera. Loot.
Has survived, and Tambor has placed his traps. No more kobolds should be able to find their way into the warehouse.
think I need the hireling for this one. But whatever, let's pray.
You enter into Hazadill's shipping. Crates line the walls. Time to start smashing. Exits leave the room. You must hurry before Hazadill knows you are here. Keep smashing his crates.
Or something dropping it to go pick it up. Sometimes an optional here. That might be in the next quest.
You have successfully stopped Hazadill's illicit trade.
Gonna do some selling and repair. I already did that.
Make your way back into Hazadill's warehouse. Stealth might be an asset here. Wary kobold guards this room. You may be forced to fight.
I didn't have 8 yet, I thought I did. Shamans can do a lot of damage. I try to kill them quickly. So they don't have many elemental resists yet. They can hit me for half my hit points or more. nice to set the hireling to auto attack as well. It's not too shabby.
Return them to him right away.
So this one's kind of scary. It's a lot of dogs and pyroco.
Gambling hall is clear.
Don't like the dog because they have a knockdown effect. Can't run away if you're knocked down. Got him before I let the dogs out. Excellent. skipping the optional